Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I'll customize and test drive this BMW M3. I already put the best performance, so as you can see we have 880 horsepower, so it's a beast. Not here. I don't want to show you all my cars now. I'll do a video with that if you want me to do that. Let me show you now the body first. As always, let's do a paint, and I have something in mind because I don't want to waste you more time. I want to choose, let me see, I want to choose an orange for this car. I don't know why, but I like this color for an M3. So I'll choose this one, and bear with me, you will see how it will look at the end of this video. Now it's simple, it's like a stock car, but let me see. Let me show you what we will do with this beast, because it has 880 horsepower. Look at this aggressive package. I don't know if I should take this one or this one. No, this one is better, it's more aggressive. Let's see what. So I cannot put a lot of splitters. Okay. The only one that I can put is this one, because the other ones are ugly. So I cannot put canards on this, but let's see the grill. Ooh, nice. I just love these tiny details when you can do a black grill. That is just amazing. Now let's see what headlights I'll put. Yeah, I'll do this one. The blue ones works perfectly. Let's do this aggressive hood. I don't usually take hood with vents, but on this car it fits perfectly. Let's do the black tint. No, I like the stock mirrors. Now let's see what aggressive package I can put on. Now this one, I'll choose this one. Now let's see some skirt. Okay, let's do this one. Now in the back. The back first, let's see what kind of bumpers. I don't like that. I cannot change my bumper, I don't know why. I will take this package. Okay, so now I can change the bumper, and this is the perfect bumper for that package. Now let's see some diffusers. Yeah, let's take this one. It makes the car more aggressive. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. I don't like something that exit on of my car. I'll just take this one. Now let's see what else I can put. I cannot put that. Oh-ho. Now I'll do the black tail lights, and now let's do the plate number. Trunk lid. like that design. I don't know. Very, very ugly. The only one that I can put is this one, but I'm not sure if I should take it. No, I won't put it because I don't like it that much. And I only do things that I like on this car. I just told you I want to make it look aggressive but clean. Let's take the Speed Hunters. And now let's change the rims. I like this M3 rims, but I don't know, I want something else. Something like this. Now let's change the size. I want them bigger. Bigger is better when it comes to rims. Vented brake disc, yellow calipers, and now the rims. Perfect rims. Biggest size and black. And the second color, again black, but I'll do another finish. Perfect. Just look at this beast. Perfect build, clean and aggressive. So that is something that I wanted to do. Clean and aggressive. Air suspension. I think we will have a nice exhaust sound. And now let's just take it outside. Look at it. Yeah, I told you the sound, it's amazing on this car. Yes, I like it. And we have 880 horsepower. A lot of horsepower for an M3. Let's hope it is very fast.
What do you say we go hunting around the city?
I don't want to go hunting around the city. Because they have this beautiful orange M3.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd
I don't care, bro.
I'll be expecting you.
Okay, let's see the top speed on this beast. Oh my god, how fast it is. 300 without any nitros. And the handling is just fantastic. Oh my god, so much traffic today. I cannot test this. Let's do another test, but let me tell you, the sound is just like an M3. The speed without any nitros, I hit 300 kilometers per hour, so that's a lot. So I'm not using the nitros and I already have 300 almost. Okay, let's see. 367. I don't care. 370. I don't know where is the best place to test the top speed. On this circuit, I don't know. No. 370. So I have a new record for medium priced cars. One of the fastest car that I've been tested lately. $330 without any nitros. Okay, I will do the final test and I'm thinking I will be done with this video. You see what you had to see, what you needed to see, and now you see, you know what it's this car about. I hope there is no traffic.
You can't make me choose.
It's not a choice, it's a fact. His old bones can't do it no more.
Now I cannot do it better than this, because at 370 we have some traffic, so let's repair it. Perfect. I cannot give it another try because I don't have a road to test it. Please tell me what is your opinion about this car. Thank you very, very much for watching. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. That's very important for me. And you can also follow me on Instagram, because I will put my Instagram in this video description. So you can follow me there, and you can hit the notification bell if you want to see every video that I will post. I know I always ask you to subscribe, like and share, but this is only because I want to grow my channel, and maybe we will hit 20k. That will be awesome if I will hit 20k subscribers. This will be my final test, if I will manage to... No. There is traffic all the way. Too much traffic. 370 is my final score. Thank you very much. Bye.